Welcome back to Make Way for Cat. If you've been playing the Better Save Soul DLC, you are probably running into one of these, and it's called a Soul Receiver, and you can't interact with it, so what does it do? Actually, the answer is very simple. Once you get far enough into your quest line, you'll unlock an interactive map, and when you do that, you can actually go anywhere you want to and click and... So I'm going to just run an iron ingot here. And as you can see, I have 82 of the soul gratitude. And I just fired that up from over here. And it took the gratitude. And when I go back there... You'll see that it's a remote working one. So I'm actually going to install one down here in my... brewery, winery. I have everything I need for it. Place to put it. I don't really like any of these places. Might be the least out of the way there. But now that we have a soul receiver set up, I can do anything I want from the map. I can check my... Come in here, sweet home. I can go into the basement. And... alcohol distiller. Alright, I've got... 15 bottles of ferment that can go in there. Oh, I need to put in... It only works from the chests that are there, unfortunately. So I actually have to get coal. And put it in there. Alright, zombie, where are you storing my coal? Here it is. So now I can be wherever I want, and I can... go ahead and... update my distiller here. And there you have it. So that's what the spirit gratitude is for. And as you can see, it is on its way making. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.